first and oldest were to fly. Soon, countries around the world recognized the military.